I just play it on my Alexa like all the time. Also about the Alexas, they updated it. And I don't know if it's just me, but the update has literally corrupted my Alexa. And it will literally never be the same. I like it before, like, the things, like, they bought it or whatever. I don't know. But. Either way. Travis Kelce is Taylor Swift's boyfriend, right? It's, like, funny. I saw, like, the YouTube videos about, like, her supporting him at the football games and how, like, she'll give, like, 4 fives. But, like, I swear, she always looks happy, and it's just, it's nice. I understand why so many people are Swifties. But didn't I just say I didn't understand earlier? Anyway. Is this giving 1989? I don't think it is giving the vibes. I might remake it later, but I've already gotten this far now. So like, what I could, I don't know. I'll have to like look up good colors for it later, and I promise I'll remake it, because this is not what it's like a good bracelet, but it doesn't fit the 1989 vibe. Wait, now I'm gonna definitely need to remake this, because I put this 6 instead of the 9. Okay, and take off the letters. But, like, I don't know. Actually, let's add the pearls also. I don't want to remake this. Okay. Well. Also, my dog happened to bite through my bead spinner. Like, so, that's, what colors would, what if I just, like, made the colors match the letters with, like, pearls? No, because I just ran out of pink, because I made way too many of these bracelets. I made this one. She made a purple one. Isn't Taylor Swift like purple? But I'm out of purple and pink. Here's some of my bracelets though. So what if I just like have this, have my pearls, and I match like the colors to the letters, okay? I'm gonna do that. Okay. And we're gonna take out my bead case again, I guess, and I can do this like light pink with like a different shade. Okay, we're gonna make the bracelet. I've never heard this song before. Okay, anyway, I have like kind of like getting the colors on the side, but either way. I don't know about orange. We have a lot of it though, so. Is this a new song or an old song? I've never heard it. Okay. So I think I'm gonna do like, okay. Okay, it's an old song. I swear, like, she'll, like, over the years, she'll sound the exact same. And I swear, like, Taylor Swift is not aged at all. Like, stunning. Wasn't like Paper Rings like a Manny Martinez song or something? I don't know. I think I'm going crazy. But so is this better? I was looking at chat earlier. And it was like, it said like special things. And so I tapped it and it said like enable chat. And I hit like no and then yes again, cause it was already on. And early when I did it, it like did not do the chat. And I just like, I tried to turn it on,